Nibble.
Yep. Yep.
It all starts with V.
I killed him! I swear I killed him!
Gordon! Chuck is nervous. Life is a little harder for him to deal with.
This place gives me the juice bumps.
Come on, Lil. They are ready to go at all times.
And then they jump. She's just a little witch, that's all. She just wants to be a brat.
You babies gotta learn about the facts of life. Now get out of my way.
The Rugrats, everyone's favorite kids, have burst onto the big screen in their greatest adventure yet. The Rugrats movie.
Make me into a movie star.
Paramount Pictures and Nickelodeon present the first animated movie about contemporary family life. In this story, the Pickles family welcomes a new arrival. In the next half hour, join the fun as we meet the voices.
They took Cynthia, Spike.
Preview the music.
The songs are the fun part.
Witness new animation techniques.
The movie is just going to be like state of the art.
Hear the creation of sound effects. Visit the set of the hit music video, Take Me There. And explore the magic of the Rugrats.
Yay!
We're just having an adventure, that's all.
The making of the Rugrats movie.
Wait for me!
The Rugrats roller coaster ride to the big screen began with the hit TV series, the number one kids show on television. One reason for its popularity is its unique point of view.
The Rugrats are a group of toddlers, and it's about their lives and how, if babies could talk, what would they say? How would they see the world? And then we stretch it a little bit.
A wolf ate that little Red Riding Girl.
A wolf ate a girl?
They got her out.
It deals with, you know, the magical world of childhood and wonderment and imagination and the comedy of that.
Expanding the world of the Rugrats into a feature-length film took nearly 3 years. It involved hundreds of artists from around the world who combined cutting-edge animation, original music, and lovable characters to tell an action-packed story.
Turn around!
The filmmakers went beyond the distinctive look they pioneered in the TV series.
We had a very strong goal to do something new and different and just push the envelope in design.
You've never seen Rugrats like this before. The design is spectacular, and the characters are very endearing.
Tommy is the bald-headed guy. He's the youngest one, and yet somehow he's sort of the spiritual leader of the group.
Forward, march!
A lot of people's favorite character is Chucky, the older but timid, frightened of everything redhead. Tommy's next-door neighbors are a couple of twins, Phil and Lil. And they sometimes veer a little bit into the almost insane.
Mikey is trying to take Tommy's brother!
So?
Of course we have Angelica, who's the villain.
Hey, hands off the merchandise, Pinky!
This story finds the Rugrats' lives turned upside down by a monumental event.
The kids are really challenged by what happens.
Quite some big adventures. There's a big surprise in this movie.
There might be a brand new baby character.
She's so beautiful.
She's a boy.
I'm Stu Pickles. I'm the father of Tommy. In the feature film, I'll be the father of our new baby, Dill Pickles.
Dill Pickles.
Yeah, I like it.
Once the baby is born, it sets a dynamic in motion that just everything turns topsy-turvy.
Dave, what are we gonna do? He hasn't stopped crying since we brought him home.
He's cold, he's tired, he has bodily functions that are just all over the place. And it annoys the Rugrats.
Oh, that baby's getting on my nerves!
7 o'clock tonight.
Fire water gun at 1 o'clock now!
It's time to poker on. Who will save Pikachu from
Team Rocket?
An all-new Pokemon. 7 o'clock tonight on 10.
I reckon if you have a good morning, you'll have a good day.
No, I don't feel right if I haven't had breakfast. A lot of city folk don't eat properly. They miss the most important meal of the day. They should be starting the day with VitaBrits. They're 100% natural. Unlike most of the other stuff we eat, there's nothing artificial at all. VitaBrits are just whole grain wheat with no added sugar. If you start the day with VitaBrits, you'll have the energy to feel great all day. Have you had a VitaBrits morning?
Tiamo has all the ingredients of an expensive bolognese sauce, including more than a pound of ripe tomatoes. The only difference is the savings you'll make. Tiamo, a great Italian taste at a value for money price.
Authentic pepperoni, ham, cabanossi, beef and bacon. It's all on the Pizza Haven Meat Supreme.
Civic Video Armageddon Energy Drink Offer. Rent Armageddon and for only a dollar extra, get your collectible Super Energy Drink exclusive to Civic Video. Armageddon. Available March 31 at Civic Video. All you need for a big night in. Love the movie or swap it free. That's the Civic Video guarantee.
Got the car insured?
Yes.
And health cover for yourself?
Yes.
So, none of this, it'll never happen to me, business?
No, I'm covered.
So you've made a will then?
No, but that's different.
It's just as important. Everyone needs a legal will.
Yes, but you need solicitors and stuff.
No, you don't.
With the Australian Legal Will Kit, you just do it yourself by filling in the blank spaces. Instructions make it easy. And the Australian Legal Will Kit is only $24.50 plus postage and handling. Call 1-800-069-379 to order yours today.
Journey to the Isle of Hidden Bounty.
All hands on deck!
We're going on a treasure hunt.
It's a pirate's playground with Charlton Heston.
Captain Silver?
Them that dies will be the lucky one.
Robert Louis Stevenson's Treasure Island premieres 8:30 tonight.
For the actors, playing the Rugrats bring child in themselves.
I see the grown-ups! Tommy, stop! Stop! I don't know how!
It would be good if you could figure it out, because I'm going to bring out
We're playing kids, so there's a certain energy to that, so our energy is awful high when we're doing this show.
He's just a baby! And that's just how babies are!
You're cuter than...
Uncle Ned.
A little...
Quadruped.
Still.
The film showcases several musical numbers.
On Twinkle, Twinkle, How Time Flies,
yeah.
Then we'll let Stu sing the whole next line.
Baby, please.
Composer Mark Mothersbaugh, founder of the rock group Devo, brings an unusual perspective to the soundtrack.
I have to kind of try and get into that Rugrats mentality where you think like them, and for me what works best is a diaper, an adult-sized diaper.
One of the film's musical highlights takes place in the hospital nursery where baby Dill is born.
So this is the world.
I miss my old world.
Oh, never here, just ain't the same.
An all-star team of recording artists, past and present, contributed their voices to the song.
I'm a fan of the show The Rugrats. I love watching it. And so when I was asked to do it, I thought it was a great idea.
This world is something strange.
I'm wet.
I'm cold. I need a change.
This world is something new to me.
This world is something new to me.
Just in general, it's a song about reactions to being newborn and finding yourself in a whole new place. And it's like,
yow! How did I get here?
Tripping off of all the new stuff they're seeing. So it's like, you know, they're thinking, what is this?
So this is the world?
Trying to think like a newborn is kind of hard. They come out and it's cold, and it's weird, and it's strange. What is this? Who are these people?
This world is something new to me.
That's really good.
This is more fun than picking noses.
Recording the musical numbers was just one step in bringing the Rugrats movie to life. The whole process requires an army of animators using the latest techniques in computer animation.
There's probably in excess of 300 people that were involved in this process. All told, I believe there were close to 120,000 frames of film recorded on this picture.
Come on, guys!
First step for us is the storyboard. When storyboards have been approved, we start into rough pencil tests. This is followed by the color stage, and the final phase is to do the art direction process.
The art direction process involves the addition of textures, shading, and special lighting effects. Using state-of-the-art computer software, the technical team adds details that were impossible to create when animation was done by hand. Each shot provided its own set of challenges.
In this shot, the kids are heading towards a waterfall. And in this scene, we use several different effects to create the overall final polished look.
Beginning with the basic pencil test, a flat layer of color is added. 17 additional levels are then layered on top of the flat artwork, one step at a time. These include water texture, shadow effects, and ripples. After a floating log and bridge are inserted, additional shimmer effects and steam are added to complete the scene. Some of the most difficult shots involved complex movements.
The roller coaster shot, it's kind of the perspective of a roller coaster as you just reach the top and as you roll down, you're just starting with flat artwork. So to create that illusion of movement through the woods, we've created several different layers of trees and I've created moves through them and past them to create that illusion that you're moving through the forest.
Each element of the shot incorporated multiple moves. A great deal of experimentation was required to capture the perfect illusion of gaining speed. For the animators, the most effective shots underscore the emotion of what is happening in the scene.
Everything will be okay.
In this shot, there's a huge storm going on outside. Tommy has just kind of realized that having a little brother's not so bad, and it's a very emotional time, and you want it to be special, you want it to be real, you want it to get something across. And the great stuff about this was we got to really make it dramatic.
The animators added 3 levels of lightning and 4 levels of rain to the scene. With the addition of music and sound effects, the illusion was completed.
We have scenes that have as many as 100 different layers, and the overall process might take as much as 8 to 10 months to complete from storyboard all the way through final.
Let's find the others!
With a story that combines drama, emotion, and humor, the Rugrats movie appeals to both kids and adults.
I think for kids, it's interesting to see what other babies think and all the trouble they get in and out of. And from an adult point of view, there's a lot of adult humor that's funny.
Gosh, you could hardly tell she's gained any weight. I mean, you know, from the height.
It's very intelligently written because we were kids, we were babies. And I think that that makes it very, very funny because the parents can sometimes be much more childish than the babies can be. Which is great for kids, funny for parents, and again, kind of puts us all together into the process of growing up.
Oh, play nice.
That was pretty good.
Sunday, Fran's in tax trouble.
Why are they picking on me?
Could it be because you declared an adopted foreign child named Hagendahl?
But it's not what you know.
You know who I am. Jake Leno.
On the Netty, 6:30 Sunday on 10.
The Pantene Healthy Looking Hair Quest is now over. Let us introduce you to the winners.
Hello, I'm Ann Williams.
I'm Katrina Silverwood.
Hi, I'm Kathy Crowley.
They'll be starring in our new commercials to show just what you can do for your hair with Pantene in 14 days. Pantene Pro-V.
Most heartburn remedies neutralise acid here, but often that's not where the problem is. Gaviscon's different. It soothes the burning here and keeps digestive acid here where it should be.
Gaviscon, now in soothing peppermint liquid.
I got the heart.
Yeah, I watch what I eat. Look, Domino's Meat Eater covers the 4 majors. Beef, ham, bacon and pepperoni. Long live the carnivore.
Domino's.
40 weeks, 40-hour sale. Save up to 40%, but only for 40 hours. 40 weeks, 40-hour sale. Save up to 40%. Hurry, hurry. Save up to 40%. Wait, wait, 40 weeks.
Oh, she's just so beautiful. You must be so proud to call your own. I'll take good care of her.
Okay, but just for today's free care service. I can't part with my day with her any longer.
Newcastle City Day Woo are offering free care. Free scheduled servicing for 3 years or 100,000 Ks, free 24-hour roadside service and a free courtesy car.
I wouldn't let anyone else look after my little girl.
Day Woo with free care and free air from $13,990. As the NRMA says, save thousands with free care on new Day Woo at Newcastle City Day Woo.
Join Tommy, Chucky, Phil and Lil, Angelica, and Baby Dill in the biggest adventure of their tiny little lives.
Yay!
Paramount Pictures and Nickelodeon Movies present.
Ah! I know she can fly.
I think it's because she's a witch.
The Rugrats Movie.
In my day, we had plenty of fun just throwing rocks at each other.
Now showing at cinemas everywhere.
Here we go. Inski Summer Dump is on.
So what's special, Alan?
We've got all wetsuits and buoyancy jackets at half price.
Skis, wakeboards and kneeboards, 30% off.
Selected wakeboards, half price.
Snowboards, bindings and boots, all half price.
You can smell the snow in the air in the Inski bargain.
Last season skis, boots and bindings, half price.
Last season ski clothing, half price.
20% off selected rollerblades.
Just about everything is slashed to sell.
It's a big, big sale, the Inski Summer Dump. Get into Inski.
Your mission is to save Ant Island. You're an ant.
But what an ant. From Disney Pixar, A Bug's Life. Now kick some bug.
This place gives me the juice bug. Maybe we should go back.
No! Okie dokie Jones never goes back.
The Rugrats always have fantasy adventures, and the opening of the movie is going to be very thrilling. We start out much like an Indiana Jones adventure where the kids are going through a crazy tunnel and there are gods and statues and idols and traps.
Watch out!
The Rugrats travel on their adventures in a new invention developed by Stu Pickles.
This is the Reptar Wagon, the ultimate in toddler transportation, the perfect children's toy.
His new invention is best ever, a mechanized wagon that kids can ride in. It looks just like everyone's favorite movie hero, Reptar.
I am
The story takes the Rugrats and their Reptar wagon deep into the woods.
Which way are we supposed to go? That way.
They encounter a number of surprises, including a group of hungry monkeys that have escaped from the circus. The filmmakers set out to create sounds for the family of monkeys. They found that you can't beat the real thing.
We're trying to get some typical noises that people think of as monkey noises. This is Tyler. He's 3 years old. And none of these noises are on cue, so that's the hard part, is trying to get it out of them. Chimpanzees will roughhouse with each other, and part of that roughhousing, right now he's grooming, part of that roughhousing is tickling. So you touch him there, and you touch him there, and you can see he's smiling, so they live for tickling, they enjoy it.
Chimpanzees, they're trained to do visual things. They're not really trained to do audio things. Lots of times it takes a lot of hours of recording to actually get specific little sounds that you want.
Oh,
The tickling was the laughter, and then it's a vulnerable thing for them to lay on their back, so that was a little bit of a whining noise.
Sometimes you need things that are a little happier. Sometimes you need growling or howling or screaming.
They like to work. And Tyler I raised as a baby, so I have a special bond with him. The chimpanzees are super affectionate.
Along with recording the animal sounds and human voices, the filmmakers had to create an entire world of Rugrats sound effects from scratch.
Sarah and I will view the film, and then we'll go to work and brainstorm about what the effects are going to sound like.
Does that work?
Yeah. I've always thought a really good Foley stage looks something like your grandmother's attic. You know, you go in and explore, there's crazy little props and things you would find in a back alley, things you would find at a garage sale. And sometimes those are the best sounding props because they've aged. Stuff that is old and funky squeaks and makes much more interesting sounds. And then sometimes you'll just be playing with something and you go, wow, that's a whole new sound. So you just discover stuff as you're doing it. These look like ordinary garden gloves, but when you put them on with a couple of paper clips, suddenly they're doggy footsteps. Getting those fleas.
Oh, we'll never be lost, Ed.
Tommy keeps his compass in his diaper. That's his storage place, so we have like tools rattling. So this is Tommy getting his locket out of his diaper.
That was great.
On an animation project such as Rugrats, there could be as many as 600, 700, 800 cues per reel.
If you looked at a whole film, it would be daunting how many cues you have to do. So we do it one cue at a time.
Okay, here we go.
When we play it all back and you hear how much it really enhances the whole film experience, it's very rewarding.
Dale, no!
One musical highlight from the Rugrats soundtrack is a song written by Elvis Costello and performed by No Doubt. It's called She Throws Her Toys Around and is a tribute to Angelica.
But it's feeling very bad. I wonder who it can be. Somebody's going to get in trouble.
Another song featured on the soundtrack is Take Me There, which became the basis for an exciting music video. The concept was to place the live musical performers in the animated world of the Rugrats. The first step was to build the sets, bringing two-dimensional animation to life in three dimensions.
We watched some clips from the film, so that was the inspiration to try to keep that style, but to bring it to life into a larger size. And so we just would have to imagine the performers as the Rugrats and measure everything up from that.
The song was broken down into segments. Blackstreet gave it a distinctive R&B rhythm.
It's totally incredible because it was creative, but at the same time, it was a challenge. The rap needed to be appealing to the kids.
One of the greatest challenges for the performers was perfecting the choreography.
Dance number was very, very exhausting. On the set, we have oversized steps that are about 3 feet tall, and I have to climb up these steps and dance on these steps. We must have done maybe 30 takes.
The video includes a special rap segment featuring Mace and Blinky Blink driving the Reptar wagon.
We've got the Reptar mobile made up in 3D, big.
This is the most intricate and I think the most interesting prop we have. It's styrofoam, and we've made a wooden base with an axle and real wheels. Someone actually has to be sitting inside of it. It has to be able to be lifted up so we can spin the wheels, so it looks like it's moving against the background. We have different artists to bring it to life.
With one wish, Blink grant you one trip. We'll be going this adventure. Who you wanna come with?
For the creators and performers involved in the video, working in the world of the Rugrats is an experience they will not soon forget.
I've had a great time shooting this video, and it's fun to feel like a kid all over again.
Join your friends on Pokemon next.
Kids, Father's got something to say.
Yes, well, Dave, you've got a successful business. Mary, your own hairdressing salon and a family of your own now. Steve and Julie, a bouncing baby boy.
Get to the point, Granddad.
That's right. Isn't it time you all left home?
For generations, families have stayed at home. Freedom chickens love them.
These guys are little champions. They pity big dogs. They say, heck, those big dogs aren't as smart or as fast, and they can't go where we can go. Those little legs just go, go, go.
Small dogs use more energy than big dogs. That's why Pedigree Pal has created new Little Champions. For little dogs with big hearts. Developed with vets, recommended by top breeders.
It's a giant 15% off Easter sale at Furniture One Waters Bay this Easter long weekend. All lounge, dining and bedroom furniture, 15% off. Leather lounges, entertainment units, 15% off. 15% off right through the store. Furniture One's giant 15% off Easter sale this long weekend only and only at Furniture One Waters Bay.
When it's dinner time, you never know who's gonna just pop round. That's why at KFC, you can build a feast that's big enough to feed everyone. For just $19.95, you get 15 pieces of original recipe chicken and 2 large chips. Then for just $2 each, you can choose from any of our large sides and build a feast that'll feed your family and friends. KFC's Chicken and Chips Feast.
Nobody does chicken like KFC.
Imagine we're inside the fuel system of your car. It's here the fuel deposits build up in your carburetor or fuel injectors. Because of that, you'll feel your car become sluggish as it loses power. But by adding Wind Spitfire to your petrol tank, you'll not only restore your car's source of power, but when it comes to fuel costs, you'll save money. In a flash.
Do your car a power of good with Wind Spitfire. Available from these locations. When it's Winds, it works.
Joyce mains, no deposit, 18 months into a spring terms offer, returns for 4 days only. TVs, stereos, camcorders, washers, dryers, fridges, freezers, and a whole lot more. This Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, no deposit, 18 months into a spring terms. Conditions apply. Joyce Main, 9 Ways, Broadmeadow.
Tonight, I sentence you to life imprisonment on Shark Island.
Chain her like a hog ready for slaughter.
She's all tied up as the vicious vermin prepare for a flesh feast.
Do what you must.
Xena, Warrior Princess, 7:30 tonight on 10.
For all of the adventure of the Rugrats movie, the heart of the story remains with the characters and their relationships.
This never would have
happened if you hadn't put them in the wagon in the first place?
Basically, the movie is dealing with the friendship of Rugrats, what can happen to them if that friendship is disturbed, and how they reunite even stronger than they were before.
It is ultimately a